Former UFC middleweight champion Anderson Silva, widely considered the greatest fighter of all time, has tested positive for anabolic steroids. The UFC announced Tuesday that Silva, 39, had tested positive for the steroid dristanolone during a random out-of-competition test administered by the Nevada State Athletic Commission on January 9. NSAC Chairman Francisco Aguilar confirmed the positive test to ESPN. He also tested positive for a second steroid, androstenedione.